Hey guys, and welcome to MadgeWorks Screencasts. In this video, we'll tell you how to create custom options templates with the help of our flagship Advanced Product Options extension. This will let you save hours by assigning a pre-arranged sample to any chosen product or group of products. Let's go. To tweak the functionality, go here. You'll arrive at the following grid, which is in fact empty during the initial setup. I've got some earlier created templates. You can conveniently organize them, sort them alphabetically, as well as select the columns to display. To generate a new template, click here. The initial setup consists of the following tabs. Name your new template here. In this tab, choose products to apply the templates to. You can use the standard Magento filters to easily find the necessary products. Note that only the chosen products will be shown after you select Yes and save the template. Here, you get to assign products by entering their IDs, SKUs. These values must be separated by commas and include no spaces. By the way, these two tabs can be used simultaneously. So, after you save the template, all the selected products will get visible in the assigned products grid. In this tab, enable or disable absolute values for the product variants. This will be helpful to correctly calculate the net profit or shipping, for example. When enabled, these values allow to fully replace cost, weight, price of the original product. Note that the same product can have options with either absolute or normal values, one at a time. Here, you can choose how the product SKU will be handled. Check out one of our sequel videos to learn more about these values and how to customize the SKU of a product with custom options. Click this button to create a new customizable option. After you enter the title, the name of the tab gets set up automatically. Then specify the option type. Currently, you are offered the following groups: text, file, select, and date. Text will be useful if you wish to personalize the product, add a text line or a quote, for example. There are two options available within this group. Choose field to enable one string text or area for multiple strings. Additionally, you can limit the number of characters that will be used in any of them. File naturally allows users to upload files. What you can do is specify the file extension and the maximum width and height for images. Nevertheless, the specified format must correspond to the default Magento validation. Otherwise, the default error message will be shown. Select option type lets you choose such options such as drop-down, radio button, checkbox, multiple select to properly visualize the customizable options. Use date to allow users to specify the time for the pickup at the store, for example, or so. If you tick off required, your customer will need to select the custom option before adding a product to cart. The red asterisk will be displayed next to the option on the front end. Use this toggle to allow adding the custom price only once, despite the number of products in cart. Click here to add values, as well as enter their title, price, SKU. Specify sort order by entering the desired number or changing the position of the tab by holding and moving the 8 dots rectangle. Wait for correct shipping calculation, and etc. Here can be a great many of variations that entirely depend on your business needs. A few words about price and its options. Fixed option displays the exact sum of money. Percent stands for the percentage changes. Your product option doesn't change the price? Just leave this field empty then. Click Recycle Bin icon to irrevocably delete the desired option. Quantity and Manage Stock specify the Advanced Product Options Inventory. Check out one of our sequel videos to learn more about Product Options Inventory Management. This setting allows specifying the default value for the custom option. It'll be chosen as the predefined one if selected. Enter the description to be shown on the front end. Well done! Now you know how to create custom options templates with the Advanced Product Options extension. See other sequel videos to discover more must-have functionality and configure the extension with ease. Still got questions? Feel free to check out the user manual or contact our awesome support team.